Thank you so much. Tony Pollock on guitar.